seeing nice views like the sunset, for example, if there is a change in colors with the clouds from the sun, I start making a painting with that sunset, for example, and I add other elements into it. I mostly like painting women, so I tend to, for example, make the color reflections on the person's skin and things like that.